moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup, I say a little prayer for you. Walk home in my hair now, and wondering what dress to wear now, I say a little prayer for you.
Forever, forever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part. Oh, how I'll love you together, together. That's how it must be to live without you. Would only mean heartbreak for me.
I run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear. I say a little prayer for you. At work, I just take time, and all through my coffee break time, I say a little prayer for you.
Forever, forever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part. Oh, how I'll love you together, together. That's how it must be to live without you. Would only mean heartbreak for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to do something right now. Please affirm your commitment to Christina and Jeremy by right now responding in unison, we do.
We do.
I, Jeremy, take you, Christina, to be my wife.
Yeah. Yeah, Jeremy.
I wanted to hold along with you. I want to share the blessings of children.
I want to share the blessings of children.
very blessing of the children.
And family with you.
Family.
Today before these honored guests.
Today before these honored guests.
And we love family members.
And we love sister members.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And honor you. For as long as we both shall live. I vow to respect you.
I vow to respect you.
Listen to you. And grow with you.
And grow.
Through good times and bad times.
Good times.
And now would you like to say your vows on this team?
I've been to a few weddings, sitting out there, standing over there, but never here, seeing my own future before my eyes. Christina, with you, I'm confident that we can face the future, both the ups and the downs. I will lend you my ear, my arms, and share the last joke done with you. Keep a smile on your face. Do my best to pay attention to you. Protect and fight for you. Always stay committed to us in our dreams. Your friend, your lover, your honey, forever and ever.
Now, Christina, will you please repeat to Jeremy, since you're good with him? I, Christina, take you, Jeremy, to be my husband. I want to grow old along with you. I want to share the blessings of children and family with you. Today, before these honored guests and beloved family members, I vow to love you and honor you. For as long as we both shall live. I vow to respect you, listen to you, and grow with you through good times and bad times. And now would you like to say your own vows?
Today I stand next to my best friend, the man I fell in love with. I promise to love you with all my heart. I promise to take care of you, support you with all the decisions you make. I promise to grow old with you, share laughs with you, and make new friends. I will love you always.
Oh. Is James the best man for the ring?
Yes, sir.
Will you bring it over to Jeremy, please? And Christina, he'll take your hands.
With this ring,
I give you my promise.
Promise.
From this day forward,
you
will not walk alone. I, Jeremy, take you, Christina. From my lawful wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or poor. In sickness and in health. For as long as we both shall live. And Christina, do you accept this ring and Jeremy as your husband? Please put on the ring. And do you, Cheryl, the matron of honor, possess a ring? Will you ring it for Christina, please? Jeremy, she'll take your hand. Christina, please repeat to Jeremy, with this ring, I give you my promise. From this day forward, you will not walk alone. I, Christina, take you, Jeremy, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live. And Jeremy, do you accept this ring and Christina as your wife?
I do.
Please put on the ring. So now, by your promises before God and in the presence of family and friends, it's my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Jeremy, you may kiss your bride. It is now with great pleasure I present to you for the first time, Jeremy and Christina Ketchum.
We're coming to you live from the romantic La Ravage Hotel in beautiful Sacramento, California. It is now my pleasure to introduce our beautiful bride's parents, Richard and Virginia Pokorny. Please help me welcome our handsome groom's parents, Ed and Tina Ketchum. Up next, we have our pretty flower girl, Jessica Sid. Let's raise the roof for our awesome ring bearer, Christian Dabondan. It's my pleasure to introduce our lovely bridesmaid and our groom's sister, Julie Ketchum. Please give it up for our handsome groomsman and our groom's brother, Josh Ketchum. Let's keep the applause going for our beautiful maid of honor, Cheryl Katayama. Please clap your hands and stomp your feet for our handsome best man, and he is also our groom's brother, James Ketchum. Welcome the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Ketchum!
people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Brother-in-law Jeremy and my sister Christina, make lots of babies tonight.
Oh yeah!
And hope you guys have a good life together.
Whenever I've hung out with Jeremy, whenever he's at a family event, you know, he doesn't draw a lot of attention to himself, but every joke that's being made, he's the one who's throwing them out there, and like you're having a great time, everybody's laughing. And then when you get home, you're reflecting on the evening, you realize that every single joke, Jeremy was the one who put out there. And I just, he's so much fun to spend time with, and he's just such a great friend. And like, there's no backhanded comment to that statement. Jeremy's just really a lot of fun to spend time with. And so it's so great that you can bring those qualities to a wedding, or to a marriage. It was maybe about 2 years ago, Jeremy was our other brother's best man at his wedding. And Jeremy and I were watching TV at Grandma's house, sipping on Martinelli's, and this Macy's commercial was on for men's clothing, and it had that ZZ Top song in it where it goes, "Everybody or every girl's crazy about a down, down, down." And And I asked Jeremy, because you know he's from that era of time, I said, what are the lyrics to that song? And Jeremy goes, every girl's crazy about a shy best man. And my mom was in the room and she started cracking up. She said, yes, they are. Shortly afterwards, Jeremy and Christina met, and I mean, I think we have all realized how incredibly happy they've been together since they've met each other. And I mean, it makes me so happy to know that they're together. And tonight was so beautiful, and that, you know, touches my heart greatly. So I want to propose a toast. Propose a toast to Jeremy and Christina and their marriage, and for all the years to come, and all the happiness that can come out of this.
Jeremy and Christina are now performing their first duties as husband and wife, and that means to be able to break bread with each other. Ladies and gentlemen, they have successfully broken bread with each other. And now, ladies and gentlemen, they are about to perform their second duties as husband and wife, and that is to be able to feed each other. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeremy and Christina Ketchum!
Always and forever, each moment with you is just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. And every lovelier own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care.
With him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. how I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mother cried for him. I pray for her even more than me. I pray for her even more than me. To dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, and this is all I ever dream.
Mother and son.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. For the morning sun and all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my heart with laughter, take away and make ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, we should give thanks and praise. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with sadness, take away all my sadness, ease my trouble, that's what you do. You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Pretty proud.
say, he's getting pretty comfortable underneath there. All right, gentlemen, ladies, let me have your attention, ladies. These are all of your handsome, strong men in the building. Come on, ladies, give them a hand clap. All right. One. I need all the gentlemen in the building, I need your attention for 1 second. Men, these are all of your beautiful, intelligent, single ladies in the building. Come on, men, let's give them a hand clap.
Yeah.
All right, if you're not married, that makes you single. Here we go. One. Two. So, ladies and gentlemen, please dance with your spouses. This is our anniversary dance. If you have been married for less than 5 hours, will you please leave our dance floor? Sorry, but you have earned the right to be on the dance floor with those couples who have been married for quite some time. If she said yes to you 5 years ago or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? Congratulations to those couples who have been married for 5 years or less. If he asked you to marry him 10 years ago or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? Congratulations to those couples who have been married for 10 years or less. 15 years of marriage or less. Will you please go to the outside of our dance floor? Congratulations to those couples who have been married for 15 years or less. If you and your spouse are now sharing 20 years of marriage or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? 30 years of marriage or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? 40 years of marriage or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? If you and your spouse are sharing 45 years of marriage or less, will you please move to the outside of our dance floor? 45 years of marriage. Can I ask you your name?
Ketchum, Don.
Don Ketchum. And your beautiful bride?
I don't remember her name.
Louise, he said he just met her in the parking lot. Can I ask you guys a favor? How long have you guys been married?
104. 65. It'll be in April. 64.
64 years of marital bliss, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for them. 64 years. Now, I need you guys to do one important thing for me.
Go home.
But can you guys give my bride and groom some advice on what it takes to be married for 64 years?
Oh, wow. Give us some advice. Uh-huh. Yeah. Never go to bed mad. But get up ugly.
Alright, see? Now we see why this couple's been together for so long. Husband said something, his wife said, he's got it. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Just stay on the line, your song.
Jeremy, sir, this is a gift. I want you to remember this moment for the rest of your life, sir. Because after today, this will most likely be the last time you have the upper hand in this relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Ketchum!
So late.